Chu, Sit Yok, Sa Inchut. Hello, it's Ah Inchut. Greetings, everyone, and thank you for visiting the Assembly of First Nations website. I encourage you to check out the banner on the main page for information on our upcoming Annual General Assembly, taking place this July 16th through to the 18th in beautiful Whitehorse. We are honored to be working together with our Yukon Regional Office and the Kwanlin Dun First Nation and Ta'an Kwachan Council to host this important annual event. Together, we look forward to welcoming hundreds of First Nations leaders, elders, and young people to reaffirm a direction forward and to celebrate First Nations success and the vibrant Southern Tuchoni language. Now is an exciting time for First Nations where citizens and communities are advancing plans and priorities on the basis of nation-to-nation relationships and the need for First Nations governments to be empowered and enabled. This July, we will gather under the theme, Our Nations, Our Rights, Our Future, Empowering Our Citizens to Drive Change. This year's theme is a reflection of where we are at and where we're headed. It's a statement that affirms the courage and conviction of every nation and every citizen to achieve a better life for their children and their families. It highlights the growing movement and unprecedented engagement of our peoples acting now for change. And it underscores the success of First Nations in the Yukon region and across this country in driving the solutions to challenges faced individually and collectively. Since it was announced back in 2010 that the Yukon region would host the AGA, we have been looking forward to showcasing the solutions-based approach of the self-government agreements in the North. Yukon First Nations provide an exceptional example of movement away from the Indian Act, where First Nations are directing and designing their own education systems, social services, and economies based on their own priorities and the approaches that work best for them. We understand that there are some challenges with having a national event in a more remote location. And this is why AFN worked closely with the host committee to identify all options for accommodations months in advance. We were able to secure blocks of accommodations for chiefs and delegates, and there are a number of alternative options for observers and staff. And we encourage anyone having difficulty finding a place to stay to contact our office directly. For those who are unable to join us in Whitehorse, we're committed to connecting with you as best we can through live webcasts and through social media networks. In addition to AFN AGA business, reports, strategy sessions, and resolutions, the host committee is coordinating a number of social and cultural events with the support of local sponsors. Please check back here often for any updates to the agenda and for information on special events. With the support of premier sponsor TD Bank Group and additional support provided by Air North and Northwest Tel, we look forward to seeing you all in Whitehorse this July. Tleko, tleko, thank you.